My research focus has been predominantly on batteries, rechargeable batteries, and fuel cells. Of course, you know that the rechargeable batteries are everywhere. We probably carry, I think, two or three different types of portable electrons with us. I think it's an iPhone, iPad, and so on. But over the last 10 years or so, there has been tremendous emphasis toward vehicle electrification. Electrifying your car, the question comes how fast you can drive your car, how long can I drive my car before I recharge it, and safety concerns that these rechargeable batteries, lithium-ion batteries have. These three angles of performance, life, and safety, all three are very important. A typical rechargeable lithium-ion batteries, essentially you need to have two electrodes. One is a positive electrode, one is a negative electrode. Those electrodes have very complex structure. The key emphasis in our group is to understand the interactions happening between this porous electrode microstructure and how that essentially affect your performance.
If you change something at this scale, it completely affects your cell performance, it completely affects your safety. The fundamental question is, what should be the relative proportion or the recipe of these different phases? It's kind of like you want to make a cake, how much of dough you should put or how much of cherry you should put so that it tastes nice.
Those interactions, I think, are still at a very nascent stage, still not quite clearly understood. My research will hopefully bridge that gap. This is a great and exciting time to do research in the energy storage context. Portable electronics or vehicle electrification is a big boost, or a grid scale storage. So all scales, I think this is an exciting time.